Hi, Jean-Marc, how are you doing? How are you carrying the COVID situation?
I'm doing fine, staying at home and resisting optimistically.
As you know, I'm calling you to talk about the IO8 of EPIC project. These are intellectual output that the UPC has been coordinating.
Yeah, I know that.
Okay, so let's go for them. One of the critical factors of the EPIC project in order to involve companies has been to demonstrate that the EPIC collaboration creates added value for the companies as well as for the students. Which has been the role of IO8 in achieving this?
Well, first of all, it is worth noting that IO8 has been closely related to IO4, which has the same contributors, which are the companies participating in EPIC. But while the objective of IO4 was providing guidelines for companies, IO8 focused on generating the document with the benefits for companies. In this sense, both of them have been taken as separate processes, but both of them are very important and key for the project.
Oh, I see what you mean. But specifically talking about IO8, you, as one of the persons that has put more effort in this intellectual output, tell me how this documenting process has been carried out in the project.
On the one hand, we carried out a systematic approach to measure the costs and benefits for companies in the EPIC student project. This allowed to encourage the usage of these benefits after each project and also beyond the EPIC project. On the other hand, in IO8, we collected the evaluation results from all the student projects developed in EPIC.
Which has been the main results out of IO8?
Well, we got many nice results, but in summary, we could say that companies really appreciate to be in contact with young, motivated potential candidates that they can hire later. And they are also happy working in new topics with no strict requirements for profit. This allows them to explore new fields.
Oh, interesting, really interesting. So if I properly understand, then an innovative aspect of IO8 has been to clearly document year by year the benefits of the EPIC collaborations. And this has been crucial for motivating further collaboration within the project itself during the different years of duration.
Exactly. Yeah, exactly.
Oh. Okay, great then. This is all, Jaume. Thank you and being in touch. Have a good day.
Bye-bye.
Bye.